After prolonged tussle, the MBA alliance finally announced the seat-sharing formula for Maharashtra's 48 seats. Uddhav Sena will be contesting 21 seats, Congress 17 and Sharad Pawar NCP 10.
मैं मानता हूं कि अभी ज्यादा प्रयास करने की आवश्यकता नहीं है. पूरी जनता ने तय किया है कि इस बार जो मैंने नारा दिया था कि इसको तड़ी पार करना है, तो जनता करके दिखाएगी.
Of 7 unannounced seats, Mumbai North Central, Mumbai North, Jalna, Dhule have gone to Congress. NCP has got Mada, Dravid and Satara. The focus remained on the contentious announced seats like Sangli, Bhiwandi and Mumbai South Central, which Congress was eyeing, but UBT Sena had already declared Sangli and Mumbai South Central seats. Similarly, Sharad Pawar NCP had announced Bhiwandi. Congress, which earlier requested withdrawal of UBT and NCP candidates from these seats, chose to surrender these for the greater unity of the India alliance.
Sangli Bhiwandi disputed seats ke bare mein
koi disputed nahi hai, ho gaya issue. Desh ke samvidhan se koi bada nahi hai, desh ki lokshahi se koi bada nahi hai. Jo hamare high command ka aadesh hai, uska palan hamara sabhi karyakarta aur hamare neta kare.
While MVA seems to have set its house in order, the ruling Mahayuti alliance is still to thrash out its differences. There is still no consensus on at least 9 seats. Eknath Shinde Sena is under pressure to concede more seats to BJP. MVA was quick to take a dig at the NDA alliance's disputes.
Mahayuti mein jo Mahabharat chal raha hai wo chalte rahega.
While the MVA claims resolution of all its disputes, the grassroots leaders may harbor dissatisfaction over the compromises that have been made. On the other hand, Sena in Mahayuti is negotiating hard to ensure the morale of its leaders and workers is unaffected in this bargain. With video journalist Praveen, this is Radhika Ramaswamy for NDTV Mumbai.